Here we are at Soldier Field for this afternoon's matchup between the Seahawks and the Bears.
Well, Phil, we've got a terrific matchup at running back. Two of the most dangerous backs in the NFL about to meet. Go Toledo. How do you see it?
Well, you know what? It's not always about the quarterback when you talk about NFL games. And here's a great example of it today. The game of football is still about the most physical team wins. And when you have running backs like this, the more physical team will win.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
He just sails the football way past the receiver deep down the field.
They have some mindset, don't they? They practice it. Once they get the turnover, they try to take it all the way for the touchdown, and they get it done that time.
Inside of the uprights. The Bears are ready to return the kick. He's brought down and a touchback.
And making the tackle for a short gain.
Second down following the run.
Run!
It's a daylight. He's in the clear. The 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown.
Good job by the offense. They get in there, they tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
Red! Coming! Off the corner, blitz! Red!
Bears ready to kick the football. He had nowhere to go. Nate Tatum at the 16-yard line.
Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. You don't want nothing. Pass, 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 pass. Cornelius Peppers brings the quarterback down.
I got to blame the offensive line that time. Giving up a sack early in the game like that, you cannot take chances. Don't overplay as an offensive lineman. If you do it, you give up a sack.
This offense is ready to pounce here early in this game as a third and long play is coming up.
They sure are. There's no doubt about that. They got themselves in a good situation here. If I'm the quarterback now, third and long, I would be very cautious and conservative.
Hey, hey, watch the corner.
Baldwin's in the slot.
Group the team.
From the shotgun. That left side.
Quality wide receivers. He's fast. He's big. You got to mix up the coverage.
Watch the blitz. Give up a lot of
completions. Hey, 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 on this play.
Quick,
They make quarterbacks. You're right. You can throw it off target. It doesn't matter. They find a way to come up
with
it.
Man.
7-7. They're setting up three.
Pass results. Number 15, the intended receiver on the play. Third down.
They pick up the first down with that reception.
Touchdown.
One thing the defense doesn't want to see, yards after the catch. Yak. And that's what we saw here. The quarterback put it right on target. The receiver is running full speed, catches it, and takes it all the way for a touchdown.
There's a flag now. Extra point is good.
Offside. Defense.
That's what happens when you
the penalty is declined.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. And he's out across the 20 and tackle at the 21.
Trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle. Even though it comes up short of the first down, it opens up anything that you can do on third. You can run a reverse, draw plays, screen plays, or if you want, you can still throw it down the field. That time, it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play-action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is.
they sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
Look at the high sets.
Hey, here we go. Here we go. Watch the flip.
That was a big gainer. Now it's coming back it up. Cutler is back in shotgun formation. Stands in the pocket. Jay Cutler with the touchdown. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. Gets out past the 30. Slot for this snap. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Gets a sack.
His defense, they have not made a hard, are they? Just
team
will bring the pressure. Good blitz that time. They take the quarterback down.
Baldwin's a receiver in the slot.
Easy.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line.
I know it looks easy, but it's not. But a nice throw on the slant route. Slant route means you slant.
Good, get it, easy. Good play.
That catch, good for a first down. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but I don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty clear.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job on the offensive line. They hand it off to the running back.
They keep running the football like this. It's just a matter of time before they fake it and throw that football over the top of the defense. They are being physical. The running back doing a good job. And they are making it happen in the running game today.
Motion.
Everybody stays home. They stay in the gap. And they hold that run to a short gain.
The line of scrimmage is the 17. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. Play number 6 coming up.
Anybody could catch it. I don't know how he dropped it.
The Seahawks getting set to attempt the field goal.
Momentum on their side. It's positive energy. It makes you feel good. Now we'll see if the defense can carry it on.
Got the hand up into the sky, and that means fair catch.
Gun, gun.
Lined up in the backfield. Throws to the right. And he holds it in.
So you got over.
It's about deception when you play an offense. Less time, but play action. Safety by the quarterback was so good.
That's when you drop it, and that's what happened that time.
Red, red.
Lined up in the backfield. Fire it out to the left. Brandon Browner with the interception.
They got in position, and they made the interception.
Say this to the defense, you did not hustle enough. If you are hustling, when that running back makes that secondary move, you've got to be there to make the tackle. That's how you stop long runs.
Leading on that run again here on first down. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Gets the ball over. 7 yards.
Second down. Watch the blitz.
Watch the blitz. Alert, 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 alert. An open receiver on the right. Incompletion there.
Well, Jim, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver.
Watch the blitz.
Baldwin's in the slot. Blitz is going to take it from the gun. Touchdown.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Sends the halfback in
motion. No doubt about it. You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties, make one of them move, and still throw it deep down the field.
sight, man. Hey, man, man.
Ready. Incompletion.
Motion, motion.
They motion the receiver around to the other side.
Good job that time by the running back. Getting down the field.
If you kill it, motion me out.
He made a bad read. His vision was terrible. He made the wrong decision, and it cost his team yards lost. Boy, they got a good drive going here. This offense, they're quick. They're big. That ball is going the other way. That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception. He can take away short passes, but also has the speed and the ability to get back there and knock down those deep ones, too.
Nickel formation.
Right, Delaney.
Here we go. Check the wide receiver in motion.
Everybody knows.
Under. Stand.
Watch the blitz.
Lined up in the backfield. Nice job of the quarterback. Somebody up and down the field. It goes short. It does not get a first down, but it sure makes it down. Football field. That time, a good job by the ball carrier. Just ekes out a first down. Nice job.
Red.
Lined
up in the backfield. Esper's got it on the handoff. He's going to be tight end.
Good job that time by the offense. Power on one. Gets him a few yards.
Red!
The defense gets
two.
Down to six. Throws to the right. Zeroed in on that one.
Way to go,
guys. They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
Right. Gun.
Let's go. Watch the blitz.
Yes, what they do in the first half following that huge blitz.
Run.
Fights off.
There we go.
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, Jim, I know his family's watching, so we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it, but it looks like it could be a major injury, and I just, well, I hope.
Red. Looking down the field. Incomplete.
Number 15, the intended receiver.
They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The onside kick is turned away and the receiving team has it.
Motion,
the quarterback motions the wide receiver. Right. 10, here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Running to his right.
He's coming.
These type of situations when you lose the game, it's third long. Don't try to be a hero, because if you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble.
Hey! What?
Oh, the slot for the snap. We'll take it from the gun. Going to take it the distance.
But the speed of the defensive back able to make up those yards and tackles him from behind.
Touchdown.
When you catch a touchdown pass like that, whatever pain you had, it is gone, because the excitement of catching a touchdown will get rid of it. And a great job by the receiver, being out, being hurt, he comes back in and gets it done.
Here's the football resting at the 43.
Shut down. So that's it for the second quarter. Halftime is coming up. We'll have a little first half analysis as we continue on EA Sports after this. We're back here now in this one where the Seahawks lead by three. Robbie Gould ready to kick it. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. And they bring it down at the 44-yard line. First down, off the line. Second down coming up.
Good job by the offense picking up the first down there. They've been terrific all day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
After the long run, let's see what they do here. They go back to the ground. They
That's the patient with the run game. That's what the offense is doing here. Even though they haven't had any big gains yet, there's a little short gain that time, but you're hoping to break one sooner or later.
Right back to him. Still, it's enough for the first down.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Motion.
Attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
That's second down coming up. Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
Well, in the NFL, no lead is ever safe. So when you got the lead, you push it on in there, score another touchdown, and keep putting the pressure on your opponent.
The Seahawks now will tack on the extra point. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back.
Looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
In the slot. Hand off. Now he makes the move to the right.
Got him!
No gain.
Pass, pass,
pass, pass, pass.
Unable to complete that one, and that's a very quick three and out.
The offense, and that was bad. Bad play calling, bad play, bad execution. Go to the bench and try to rethink what you're doing. Defensive end.
And Rice is in the spot. Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun. He's got the grab. He's got the first.
What a nice quarter out run by the wide receiver. He makes the defensive back out. And look at the quarterback. He knows that little move. When he stuck it, he let him out to the corner. Nice throw, nice catch.
In the slot. Taking it up the middle.
Run.
Touchdown.
There is nothing like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has one.
And they're coming!
Up and up! An 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
Hester's got a chance to return this one. Tackle just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22.
Stop.
Lined up in the slot. To the right side. Got the first, and he's got some space.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
They're back to the line. Picking up over 70 yards on the last play. That's a touchdown. And they pitch closer. Man, what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fired this ball. Defenders around the receiver, but the receiver They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squid kick.
That time by the defender, he gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving.
Right, watch the blitz.
Knock the football away. Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid that sack for a third time.
Pass is intercepted. Shrugs off the first hit. Nice tackle.
outside defense.
The defense accepts the penalty.
Still second down.
Under.
Get out. Coming to the line. Hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. This game just got a whole lot more interesting. What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window. Watch very little room.
What's the matter? See the matter? Man, left, man, left.
He didn't worry about it.
I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
Bears ready to kick the football. To go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Target. Beautiful throw.
Driving extra point is good. They're lining up here for the onside kick.
Receiver's going to catch it and do the perfect timing. Hit that receiver, and that football comes flying out. Nice job that time. Incomplete.
Hey, man.
Take the receiver in the slot.
That's what you love to do in the NFL from the defensive side. That time, they blitz. It was quick. It was fast. And they get a sack on the quarterback.
Thank you.
be called on to send this one down the field. Waves his arm, fair, and he's going to make a fair catch.
At the 31-yard line.
Hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Run.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback is going to have all day to get it done. Side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up. Good job by the offense.
Get into his body.
Bad defense. They can't get the quarterback. And that's another completion.
Makes the catch in open space. That's
that time by the defense, so quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return.
Number 40 on the return.
After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
Lynch is in the slot. Back to the angle for this play. Up the middle. That's a gain of seven.
The offense picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards. So far here today, he's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call. About 90% of the time is going to run the football. And what do? Here they run it and they get it done. That is power football to the best.
He made it. The Bears are ready to return the kick.
Cut it back. He didn't.
And that's why
Jay Cutler from the shotgun.
They can't stop the defensive line from sacking the quarterback. So either keep the tight end in or keep the halfback in.
Keep it
screen pass. He's going to be brought down. It's going to be a three and out for this offense.
Given you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long.
Watch the blitz.
Not easy to pick up for these types of
situations. Throwing now to his left. It's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way. This will probably be the last play.
Right, left, left, left.
Warning here in the final quarter.
Alert, 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 alert.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on that lead with a touchdown. It's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
Flag comes out. The point after try is in the books.
Offside defense.
Penalty is declined.
A penalty is declined.
Play will hold up. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff.
Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
Red, red, red! Under center, under center.
Watch the blitz, watch the
After the catch, it's now second down and one. Has the reception all alone. That's a
easy.
The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. Did not travel 10 yards, which is an automatic penalty.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz. Watch
Marshall
the blitz, watch the blitz.
In the backfield.
Hey, he's man, I
got it. First and 10, it's good to the running back.
And the second long
down. 24 with the carry. No game.
Touchdown this late in the game, that ices it. And if you could sing, you could, I'd let you say it's turn out the lights, but we know you can't sing. So the game is over.
It's good.
Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Signals, fair catch. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20.
On the kick, Jim, whatever you want to say, because now the lead's too big, not enough time for the other team to come back. Great job by the offense.
I got press.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time. And they'll go for that two-point conversion. Stutter step move. They failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the six. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Catch signal. Fair center to the 20-yard line.
This is one here where you had to just hold your breath, because just after one touchdown was scored, there would be another one shortly right behind. And a high-scoring affair and a memorable day indeed.
It really was. How exciting, really. The Jim, it was just, you said it, one big play after another. But it happened because both of these teams, man, do they have some superstars.